for the Shining Day from Mojave, California.
Kim, kind of what we'll see now. We should be able to keep an eye on the White Knight for a while as it works to make its way to 47,000 feet, the launch point of the Spaceship One. That should take about an hour, as you mentioned, so we'll have some time to talk about other aspects of the program.
And you know, we have people
here for that.